My name is Ilan, this is my partner Seba, and the title of our project is The Effect of Stress on Hematological Parameters. The idea of our project is to use sound as a cure for blood disorders. We experimented on five groups of mice. We had four groups. We put five in each group, and then we exposed them to different kinds of sound. For example, Quran, slow music, rock music, and we also had a controlled group. There was also after we exposed them for 7 days. Over a three-hour period, we took their CBC blood test, and then we estimated the differences. And now let's go to the results.
The result of CBC test shows that the rock music group has lower levels of white blood cell, red blood cell, hemoglobin, hematocrit, cortisol, and the Quran and the slow music group have higher levels of white blood cell.
As a conclusion, the idea of our project is, like we said, to use sound as a cure for blood disorders. So, for example, doctors in the future can use music or Quran as a cure. For example, a patient has a very high white blood cell in their bodies. The doctor can prescribe rock music, and if they have a low amount of white blood cell in their bodies, the doctor can prescribe rock music. No, actually, Quran music. Yeah, yes. Allah, listen. Keep khutbah.